So we have this one. Then we have a clock one on fuel 17. Jump in the cotton harvester. More harvest, more to maybe get all the field done before it fills up. Looking at the field, probably not. Set the worker off on that one, and we're gonna go back to farm anyway, so take that with me. I have, as you can see, barred up all the hay, all the grass that I've cut in for silage. So, while they're fermenting, I need to do something. So, take on all the contracts. Should get done. And some cash on the side as well while waiting for the grass to ferment. on, I'm going to get this down to the field 22 to unload all the crops out of my harvest. Got to check where that's actually going to. Soybeans, sugar beet, was it soybeans? Yes, sugar beet, supermarket. Of course, it's a supermarket. Okay, that's better, I think.
Oh, yeah.
A lot of hard work, but she got done. One more load. Just to park this back up. Break this all in. Huh? on the farm. Field, and then that one will be finished. Right, hey, this is the last load, and the contract has already completed. So whatever I get from this load is going to be in my back pocket. So happy with that. Complete the contract and get the proceeds from that also. $12,000. Nice. Well, I'm going to get the harvester back to the farm. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed what you've seen so far. And if you did, feel free to hit that like button and subscribe. Doesn't cost you anything to subscribe, but I'd really appreciate it if you do. Till next time.